Drexel Hill woman has been charged with DUI after investigators say she crashed into a state police vehicle on I-476. Police say Sarah Lawver crashed into the trooper's patrol car in Ridley Township just after 11:30 last night. Troopers were conducting a traffic stop at the time and barely avoided being hit. No one in the end was injured. Lawver also faces charges of reckless driving and recklessly endangering another person. Yeah.